Let us imagine a small country with a population of three people, Adam, Bob, and Chris. Adam has $1, Bob has $2, Chris has $3. Let us imagine that the total production efficiency of the country is 6 candies. This means that if the country uses all of its resources, it can produce a maximum amount of 6 candies. If Adam, Bob, and Chris decide to spend all their money on candies, they can buy 6 candies. Therefore, the cost of each candy is $1. The government gave away cash-making machines to its citizens. Taking this as an advantage, Adam, Bob, and Chris doubled their money. Now they have $2, $4, and $6, respectively. Now Adam, Bob, and Chris have $12 in total. But the amount of candies available is still 6, because money cannot increase the resources or production efficiency. It can only increase the spending power. So, the cost of each candy becomes $2. You can clearly see that increase in the amount of money raises the price of goods. This is called inflation. In the late 90s, Zimbabwean government started printing money without any basis. This resulted in a hyperinflation situation in the country. In the year 2007, the cost of an egg in Zimbabwe is around 1 billion Zimbabwean dollars.
If you want simple and short explanations for complex theories, ideas or phenomenon, don't forget to comment below. Thanks for watching.